30 seconds.
Oh! Did I? I forgot to climb into my sea moth to get air, thankfully. Thankfully, it is close by.
Oxygen. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, that was close. That was really close. Once we get done messing around in here, we're going to go back. And see which upgrades we can build for the Sebron. I was just wondering what that sound was. It didn't sound too friendly. We're going to have plenty of copper, I'm going to tell you that. More alien architecture. We'll have to explore that. Can I go under this without getting burned? I hope so. I really want to go down there. We'll fill up. We'll do a resource run. We'll fill ourselves up with resources and then keep it above 900. The more lead, the better. for titanium be down here? We definitely should make some nickel ore. That is for sure. Alright, that's that. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the Nautilus. And I will begin recording once I'm back here. Alright, let's get to discovering, shall we? I feel like David Attenborough. Quartz. Now this does not look poison, but we're gonna test it. And it's not. Hey, look at that. Uranite crystal. A jail sack. Thank God this is not poison. Thank goodness. Y'all up to chilling. Yeah, let me scan this. Geological data. Did I even pick it up? No, I just scanned it and just left it there. This place looks cool as hell. Lead. Yes. Really cool. Water within water. Excellent. Give me the ion cube back, please. Thank you. Seems to be encased in a very thin but strong membrane. Seems to protect its core. Did look like something. All right, let's get our bearings and figure out where we haven't been. Here's our Seamoth by the opening, which means we should probably swim over here. This looks like there's another opening there. That's probably too deep for the Seamoth. Rubies, please. Thank you. And a whole lot of gel sacks. Well, two to be precise. You above 800, please. All right, let's go. For that alien architecture that's like out here, we'll figure out what to do about everything else. believe it was over here somewhere. At least that's what I can remember. Over here, I see it now.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor.
Oh, well, we got a nice little tentacle monster down there waiting for us.
Detecting an alien broadcast, linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within.
Really? Is this like a Pandora's box? I'm gonna shoot it with a torpedo, see if it opens. Oh dear. All right. Let's just stop playing around here. Right now. Yeah, you better teleport out of there. Well, whatever was in here certainly got out. Yeah, I thought better of it. Let's put you right here.
Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed.
Well, that is certainly sort of scary. Ion cube. Thank you. Didn't seem that big. Didn't seem that bad. Considering everything else that I've seen in this game. Or it could be. The Leviathans might have been the ones to escape this. Maybe.
Integrating new PDA data.
Data downloads. What is it called? Damage report, right? Oh well. I'm a drown. Trying to get it. Look at this habitat. That looks cool. Oh, my inventory is full. Oh well, I don't think we need that many ion cubes, do we? Yeah, let me get some air here before I get all into it. Come on now. There we go. Sea dragon egg. I don't think we've seen a sea dragon yet, have we? Ray specimens.
Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study.
Intensive study, huh?
Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised. Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. Medical report recorded to data bank. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
Well, I guess if I turn into a robot, it'll be inevitable.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Turn into one of those little spider thingies. Warper. A lot of interesting things happen around here, all in the name of science. Oh well. Are we going to go out there next? I want to double check, make sure I have all my bases covered in here. Get some air and we'll go in there. We'll go inside that big old aquarium. Did I miss something? Yeah, I did. Skeletal remains. We haven't seen a fish like that yet. All right, well. So I guess we know what could potentially be in these cubes lurking about. Now, if this collapsed the seafloor, or it fell from wherever it... Whoa. What is this, my dear? Yes, we do.